back here. Here's a random thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not for me.
Quiet, you.
Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr.
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here, lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh, I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
seriously? Are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to win.
Behind you! Look out!
Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.